So off he goes with the first pen for Chesterfield to call it as ever, Adam and Adam.
The playoffs are as brutal as they are brilliant, and nothing underlines that, underscores that, that a penalty shootout to decide who plays in the EFL next season. The sub-goalkeeper on, Archie Mayer, saved the penalty against Altrincham in the regular season. Banks, who came on as a sub for Chesterfield, to go first. Notts County fans behind the goal where the penalties will be taken. It's going to be a really long run up this by Banks. And he scores emphatically. Chesterfield lead in the shootout.
Perfect start. I'm always a big fan of going first in penalty shootouts. He's got a wonderful strike on him, Ollie Banks. Perfect start.
42 goals for Lansdowne this season. None of them penalties. Hasn't taken one. Can he make it 1-1 in the shootout? The National League's top scorer and player of the year has to deliver now. Lansdowne.
Both penalties with power, both penalties with precision. I wondered how he was going to go not being the penalty taker. He did brilliantly.
Should have taken more on that evidence. Oldacre goes next. Delaying tactics from Archie Mayer. Paul Cook, the Chesterfield manager, I'm being told, is not watching the penalty kicks. He's in the dressing room. He can't bear it. Oldacre. Saved! What a stop that was! Magnificent stop from there! Who gets the right way and got there?
Well, the substitution has worked. And he's standing over that side a little bit already. But you have to say, it's a comfortable height for the goalkeeper. Big save.
Rodriguez, the man whose goal sent us two penalties. Another really good penalty. Oh, this means so much.
Keeper doesn't move.
Well, Mayer has been shown a yellow card here by the referee. He is trying the mind games. You've seen many goalkeepers do that in shootouts. Maguire, Chesterfield's current longest serving player, and he scored. How they needed that. Into the corner it went.
Yeah, good penalty there from Lawrence Maguire. You kind of know that significance, that you have to score the next one after missing one.
Jody Jones, super sub in the semi-final. A player who's been through so much due to injury. Can he keep up their 100% record in the shootout? A big deep breath for Jones. And into the corner.
I'd like to say three excellent penalties from Notts County. And now the momentum is back with them. And now the pressure is on Jeff King.
Well, Jeff King, was really struggling, wasn't he? In extra time with cramp, I presume it was. In the National League Team of the Year this season, he's been excellent. Can he convert here? To bring him on for penalties is paid off big time.
But he's made two massive saves, and that one is the best one on the lot, because yes, he dives past it and ends up saving it with his foot.
Oh, this means everything. The photo of Jason Turner, the chief executive, so sadly passed away just recently. They're ready to celebrate Notts County. Is this their big moment? Full stop! No! What was he thinking? It is another wow moment in a season full of them, but that one for all the wrong reasons.
I just do not believe what I have just seen there. Something like that.
It gives Chesterfield hope. Quickly, places with precision, needs to score. Can Mayer do it again? Quickly, ducks it in. It's another match point coming though for Notts County.
Yeah, well played there. Just now puts the pressure back on. Scott.
Adam, it's Scott who had his penalty saved by Ben Foster at the racecourse. Against Wrexham, it is a shot at redemption. Scott sends Notts County back to the Football League. He got his shot at redemption and he seized it with both hands.
Talk about the season as a whole, the emotions of